glorify our God with the prayer of each one. In Jesus' name, amen. For the announcement, we have more opportunities to join in prayer. So join us tomorrow, February 10th, Friday at 9 p.m. to 9:15. And also, the prayer reveal, February 11th, Saturday, 7:30 to 7:45, right there as printed in your program. Let's sing the song, Let's Be the Tide of Times, and after that, I'll call our MC Chaplain, Brother Rafano, for the closing message.
look for yourselves and your brethren in your younger years. Roll VTR, please.
It was a trying time, and people were confused about what to do next and how to stop. Meanwhile, Christian GIs were using Hindu mortuary for their Bible study. Was this concerned? Because the place would soon be terminated, and they would not have a place to conduct the Bible study. During the time, a chaplain named Russell Honeywell noticed that Israel had several boxes of service destinies. These were left overs, destined to supply many units for the American soldiers. His thought of gathering Christians he got acquainted with to help him handle the destinies to the Philippines. Two of these men, whom he asked for help, were the Scissor Brothers. Driven by their passion for sharing the good news to the lost people, the Caesar brothers didn't parents, schools, prisons, and the military. They never faltered in their service and continued to press on for the goal to win the prize for which God has called and reward in Christ Jesus. As years went on, God's faithfulness was seen through the growing numbers of scriptures distributed in the Philippines, and because of that, more and more members were added to the ministry. That is why, on September 23, 1977, during his first national convention held in Manila, the Guinness International in the Philippines was recognized as a national association. Since then, more camps have been established throughout the country.
Oh, yeah. bagay mo.
Sino ito? Si Brad. Brad. Brad.
Okay.
Kasama mo yung sis mo?
Oo, oh, nandiyan sila. Balakunan mo?
Ha?
Oh, balakunan.
Brunan.
Okay, bro, thank you, ha?
Bring your name on it.
You're stuck on a nerve.